Subsequently, radial engines proved so successful that they were used in many different kinds of aircraft. For instance, during the 1930s, 90% of all American-built transport aircraft used engines similar to this one. Liquid-cooled inline engines, as shown in photograph C, competed with radial engines for a